Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Respectable the head of Al-Hamidiyah Islamic Boarding School, Prof. Dr. K.H. Oman Faturrahman M.Hum. Respectable the Directorate of Education Al-Hamidiyah Islamic Boarding School, Ms. Marty Alifa, SPSI. Respectable the PLT of Al-Hamidiyah Islamic Boarding School, K.H. Abdul Rashid L.C. Respectable the head of the Dormitory Al-Hamidiyah Islamic Boarding School, Mr. Suma Wijaya, M.I.Kom. Respectable the beloved judge for this competition and all my students. Awalan, hayya bina nashkuru syukran ilallahi ta'ala alladhi qad a'ta'na ni'matan wa hidayatan hatta nastati an nastamia fi hadzal makani mubarak. Salatan wa salaman nudiha ila nabina wa syafi'ina Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Alladhi qad hamalna minad dhulumati ila nur wa ila siratil azizil hamid. Before beginning our agenda, let me introduce myself. My name is Fitri Aryani. Acara selanjutnya yaitu pembukaan. Sebelum kita memulai pembukaan, saya ingatkan kepada partisipan untuk mengaktifkan kamera terlebih dahulu. Oke, baik. Terima kasih yang sudah mengaktifkan kameranya. Acara berikutnya yaitu pembukaan. Marilah kita buka acara pada malam hari ini dengan membaca Al-Fatihah. Amin, 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 ya Rabbal Alamin. Pada malam hari ini, kita berjumpa lagi dengan saya, Fitri Aryani. Pada malam hari ini, kita akan mengadakan lomba apa? Siapa yang tahu? Siapa yang tahu? Oke, betul sekali. Lomba storytelling tingkat Alia. Mana tepuk tangannya? Oke, saya harap pada malam hari ini lebih spektakuler dan lebih fantastis lagi, oke? Sebelum kita mengadakan lomba storytelling pada malam hari ini, saya sebagai MC ingin memperkenalkan kepada kalian semua siapa aja sih peserta lombanya? Siapa? Udah ada yang tahu belum? Belum ya? Oke, saya perkenalkan deh biar lebih mudah kita mengenal siapa ya peserta lombanya. Peserta pertama, Aisyah Isaura, perwakilan kelas Ula B. Mana pendukungnya Ula B? Kedua, Holisa Latifa, kelas 10 MAPK. Peserta ketiga, Muhammad Faiz, kelas Sustase. Peserta keempat, Maura Awayomi, kelas Wustabe. Peserta kelima, Nur Halisa, kelas Ula A. Peserta keenam, Zahwa Azelia, kelas Wusta. Peserta yang terakhir adalah Dinda Surhayanti, perwakilan kelas 11 MAPK. Masya Allah, peserta pada malam hari ini lebih banyak daripada tadi sore, luar biasa ya. Tetap pasang telinga, pasang mata, dan aktifkan kamera untuk memeriahkan acara pada malam hari ini. Al-Dara Mijba'dahu, I'tirafu Hay'atu Muhallafin. Acara selanjutnya, perkenalan Dewan Juri. Sebelum kita memulai, kita perkenalan dulu nih sama Dewan Jurinya. Ada pepatah katanya, tak kenal maka tak sayang. Makanya kita kenalan dulu nih sama juri-juri hebat kita. Siapa aja jurinya ya? Juri pertama. Juri pertama, siapa ya? Udah kenal belum? Belum ya? Oke. Juri pertama, the first judge, Mr. Tanzi Al-Hai. Date of birth, 27 February 1999. Formal education, Boreng Third Elementary School, Malang. Al-Islahiyah Private Islamic Elementary School, Depok. Darut Tafsir Al-Husaini Islamic Boarding School, Tahfiz Program. Darussalam Islamic Boarding School, Campus 1, Ponorogo. Bandung Institute of Tourism and Travel Business Management, Bandung. Oke, okay. Achievement. Acceleration Class, Darussalam Islamic Boarding School. Musabaqah Qiraatil Kutub, High Level Eliminated in Professional Level, Second Winner of Musabaqatul Kitabatil Maqalah Al-Arabiyah, A Writing Arabic Article Competition. So, the next judge. Al-Ustadz Hadi Purwanto. Tempat tanggal lahir, Gresik, 25 Juli 1990. Riwayat pendidikan, MI Miftahul Ulum Gresik, MTS Al-Karimi 2 Gresik, Pondok Pesantren Sunan Derajat Lamongan. S1 jurusan Bahasa dan Sastra Inggris di Universitas Bakti Indonesia Banyuwangi. Prestasi. Juara 1 pelajar teladan tingkat Madrasah Tsanawiyah Setabupaten Gresik. Juara 2 pidato bahasa Arab tingkat MA se-Jawa Timur. Juara 1 pidato bahasa Inggris tingkat SMA se-Jawa Timur. Finalis duta pariwisata Lamongan. Juara 2 presenter yang diadakan oleh Jawa Pos Surabaya. Juri ketiga, tak kalah luar biasanya, yaitu Ustazah Dewi Nasihatul Aulia. Empat tanggal lahir, Purworejo 31 Mei 1997. Riwayat pendidikan, TPQ Al-Hamidiyah Depok. SDN Rangkapan Jaya Depok. MPS Pondok Pesantren Qotrunada Depok. Madrasah Aliyah Pondok Pesantren Qotrunada Depok. S1 UIN Syarif Hidayatullah Jurusan Pendidikan Agama Islam. Seminar dan training yang beliau ikuti, Tilawati Center, Lembaga Pelatihan dan Pembinaan Guru Al-Quran, Workshop Pengembangan Media Pembelajaran Berbasis Teknologi Informasi, Pelatihan Tajwid, Tahsin, Qiraat Quran, serta Pengambilan Sanad Surah Al-Fatihah Hikmah UIN Jakarta, Teaching with Technology UIN Syarif Hidayatullah Jakarta, Public Speaking Era Konseptual, Kahfi, BBC Motivator School, National Character Building Program Neo NLP Practitioner. Berikut adalah yang saya sampaikan tadi, tiga juri yang hebat-hebat. Selamat tepuk tangannya untuk calon juri kita. Masya Allah, luar biasa ya juri-juri kita, jadi makin deg-degan ini menghadapi lombanya. Wow. Oke, acara selanjutnya yaitu apa ya? Acara apa ya? Acara storytelling. Oke, mana tepuk tangannya? Oke, baik. Acara selanjutnya yaitu lomba storytelling. Kepada dewan juri, waktu dan tempat saya persilakan. Thank you.
Oke, okay, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi taala wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Alhamdulillah. Alhamdulillah hamdan nahmaduhu wa nasta'inuhu wa nastaghfiruh. Wa na'udzu billahi min syururi anfusina wa min sayyiati a'malina. May yahdihillahu fala mudhillalah wa may yudlilhu fala hadiyalah. Wala haula wala quwata illa billah. Wa afdalus salatu wassalam ala sayyidil anam, sayyidina wa maulana Muhammadin sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Alladhi yastadiu bihi nurul dalam wa ala alihi wa ashabihi alladhina yattabi'una bihadiyihi wa sunnatihi ila yaumiz ziham amma ba'd. Okay, well, happy audiences, all participants of this in this Zoom. In the name of Allah, the most gracious and the most merciful, all praises be to Allah, who has been giving us some blessings and mercies. So this evening, we can doing bilingual storytelling competition for Alhamidia Islamic Senior High School. Our expectation, may salawat and salam always be with our beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, the greatest leader and the best example for human being in this life and hereafter. Okay, well, happy audiences, all participants. Before we start our competition, let me to call the contestant in this evening. The first, Aisha Isaura Rahmat, delegation of ULA B. Okay. Good evening, Aisha.
Good evening, sir.
Okay, thank you. And then next contestant, Khalisha Latifa, deputy of 10 MAPK.
Yeah, sir.
Okay. The third contestant, Muhammad Faiz Fadila, Ustaz.
Yeah, Ustaz.
Okay. Next, Maura Angayomi from Ustaz.
Yeah, Ustaz.
Okay, and the fifth, Nurhalisa Hasana, the beauty of ULA A.
Yeah, Ustaz.
Okay. Next, Zahwa Azalia from Musto A.
Ya, Ustaz.
Okay, and the seventh contestant, Dinda Suharyanti from 11 MAPK.
Ya, Ustaz.
Okay, so for all contestants, are you ready for this competition?
Deg-degan.
Ready.
Ready, sir. Nervous, yeah.
Let's get it.
Never mind. It is natural, yeah. Okay. Here are some scoring criteria. The first is pronunciation. And the second is intonation. Performance, namely tool or costume or property. You use to support your story performances. Okay, all contestants, do you understand what I mean?
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Okay, understood. Okay, and the next, the second judges, Ustazah Dewi.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi taala wabarakatuh.
Oke, Laila dukun Saidah. Saidah. Oke. Sepertinya santri-santri kita ini sudah tidak sabar lagi, Ustaz.
Oh, gitu ya.
Menyaksikan perwakilan dari teman-temannya. Baik, kalau begitu langsung saja kita panggilkan peserta pertama dari perwakilan kelas ULAB, yaitu Ananda Aisyah Isaura Rahman.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Hello everybody, let me introduce myself. My name is Aisyah Isaura Rahmat. I'm from class ULAB. So, have you ever heard about a story of a clay man? If you never heard it, let me tell you. So, there are two men. They enter a forest. And then they meet a bear. And when they meet a bear, are you curious what the fate will be next? Are you curious, right? So let me tell you the detailed story of a clay man. Once upon a time, there are two men who entered a forest that had many trees. Then one of them saw the footprints on the ground. Then he said to his friend that he was afraid of a wild animal will coming, who could kill them. Then, whereas they did not have the weapons they used to protect themselves. Faholal akhwar. Lata khof. Madumtu ana ma'aka. Wa anta ta'lamu mablagu. Ana syuja' wa kuwati. Wa maka daya tamu kalamahu hatta sami usauta dubun atian. Fataroka dalika mudda'i rafiqihi wajaro nahwa sejaroti. Waso ada ilat matiha haroba minad dubin. Wa amal akhor fastalko alal ardi wa katama nafsihi. When the bear was coming, the bear surrounded him and smelled his body. But he did not find the man's breath. So he left him because he didn't want to eat a corpse. After the bear left, his friend who said his breath came from the tree. Came down from the tree and came over to his friend instead that was very impressed. Then he asked jokingly about what the bear has whispered in his ear. And his friend answered, "Hada dubun hakimun. Falakot akhbaroni. Anna madahu nafsihi kadaba. Layusodiku. Walayutamadu alaihi." And when the claimant heard his answer, he was embraced in front of his friend. The end. So, the lesson we can take from this story is, we shouldn't be arrogant and claim to be able to do something. Like in Mahfuzat said, Lisanuka hasanuka. Lisanuka hasanuka. Ina hasan. Inna hasan tahu sonuka wa in hanuka wa in tahu. Your tongue is your shield. It will protect you if you guard it. But if you humiliate it, it will humiliate you. Thank you for your attention. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi taala wabarakatuh. Amazing performance. Aisha, where are you from?
I'm from Jakarta, so Jakarta.
Oh, in Jakarta, okay. Are you nervous?
Absolutely never, sir.
Of course lah. The first performance.
Yeah, it is my nervous performance, but I try my best.
Okay. Thank you very much for doing your best. Okay, and next.
Thank you, sir.
Clip ana oti atalit idani nala ari pelianani albadil guna lakin bahasa bi ana as-surah
boleh diaktifkan videonya aja
boleh tala bahasa bi azinu al-ard ada jayid jidan lau indi walakin di amri al makhraj mungkin fil arabiyah lianani araftu al hikayah as-sahihah wa sami'tu al khata' qalil min al harakat wal makhraj mungkin ada wa ma labudaan mana tusrahi tahinti
tahinti
oh tayyib mungkin ini lah dalik syukran
syukran Ustaz.
Oke okay, Aisyah
this is yes, good yeah.
But kalau Aisyah sedikit menambahkan intonasi suara karena di sini saya melihat ada beberapa karakter yang Aisyah ceritakan. Mungkin Aisyah bisa menambahkan beberapa karakter suara yang berbeda. Oke, pastinya dengan dua orang tokoh ini harus menggunakan intonasi suara yang berbeda. Gitu, Bat. Overall,
this is
the performance. Oke, thank you, Aisyah.
Thank you, Miss, for the advice. Suara apa dia?
Oke, baik. Peserta selanjutnya yaitu perwakilan dari kelas 10 MAPK yakni Ananda Kholisa Latifa. Kholisa Latifa, boleh diaktifkan videonya? Kholisa?
Halo. Kholisa? Anybody homes?
Good evening, Kholisa.
Good evening, Mr.
Okay, how are you tonight?
I'm fine, but I'm so nervous.
Oh, so nervous. Okay, yeah. Never mind. Just try to do your best.
Yes.
Okay, Kholisa, where are you from?
Bekasi.
Pardon me?
Bekasi.
Oh, Bekasi. Okay, we welcome the contestant from Bekasi, Kholisa Latifa. Beautiful time is yours. Give applause.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Kholisa from grade 10 MAPK. Now I want to tell a story that I wrote myself. I hope the audience and the jury will all enjoy my story. One day, at a university located in Italy, a woman named Claudia had just finished her course this afternoon. She came out of the classroom, the wind continued to blow, the leaves were falling. Saya kuna shita uqariban, said Claudia said together with someone behind her. Claudia spontaneously looked back. Marhaban, hal anti Indonesian Aidon? Claudia nodded. Tahiyati, ismi Rehana, Anatoli Batun, Fitul Khasas, Ilmi Falak. Lakat an hiyat di taudarsi al-awalun, said Rehana, reaching out her hand. Ismi Claudia, Toli Batun, Fitul Khasas, al-ulumi tubiyatil hayawiyati. They shakes hand. Lakat wa salat li taw ila Italia qabla bad'ati ashhurin. Claudia hal anti qaribati. They finally chose to sit together on the park bench near a canteen. Lakat kunta fi sanati saniyati min al-madrasati huna rubbama ana akhbaru minka. Claudia said doubtfully. Azim, hal anti wahidun fi Italia? Claudia nodded. Laqad kunta fi Italia munzu ma yaqrabu min thalatha sanawatin fi sanatil ula allati amilat fiha abhasu an al-mali lilaltahaki bil jami'ati bi fa'ili fi hadhihi sa'ata hal anti muslim. Claudia asked after looking at the watch on his hand. Karena waktu salatil zuhri linus ya jama'atan yaqulu nasu innal jami'ata jami'ata biha masajidu natifatu wa wasi'atun innahu indal madkhalish syamali lil jami'ati hal turidu zahaba hunaka ma'ah Rehana aks laisa ba'du fa'ana adatan ma usalli ghurfati salatin sadiratin bi kubri minal maqsifi. Claudia replied while pointing at the cafeteria. Hal ladaika ayyu dawratiku ukhra ba'da zalik? Claudia shook his hand. Ba'da zalika ya ibu an yakunu hunaka lakin la yaga ya zalu amamana sa'atani hal turidu zahaba ila ghurfati salati indal madkhali shamali. Rehana nod. Yajibu akuna man qala zalika laisa anti. They looked together then went to the mosque in the northern part of the university. After arriving, Claudia and Rehana were both amazed with a big, spacious, clean, and many people prayed together in the mosque. Wow! Ma'akolu zamali kansahihan tujaduhu gurfatulil solati hunadiyah. Rehana said tirelessly, while Claudia kept trying to breathe oxygen. The journey from the canteen in the west building and the musala in the north building took a long time, not to mention Rehana, who kept pulling Claudia's hand. Hal anti muta'aba asif ana faduli lil goyati bishani gurfatu as holati hazihi. Rehana just chuckled. Hehehe. Uridu an atawada awla hal turiduhu aydan. Rehana followed Claudia to the abolition site. After finished praying, the wind suddenly blew fast, making the leaf on the tree fly here and there. Brr. Oh, al-hawa'u baridun adatan iza kunta fi Italia fa inna salat al-zuhri tata'akharu da'iman al-ragmi min annani la uridu an atakhara fa ana mazuzul yaumi li inha dawratu tadribiyati bisuratin. Rehana explained as she reached her hand into the coat she was wearing. Ana aydan, khasatan inda salat al-asri, laqad taqartu haqqan inda ma gadartu fasli idoha innahu fi buduni salasun daqiqatun kan waktu salat al-maghrib takriban. Lakin salat al-asri laysa ba'du. The two of them exhale together. Walakinna muhimma ana aday fal faida nahika an asdiqai fi awana al akhirati yad'unani ghaliban itanawalu lil isha indama yahimu waktu salat al-maghrib. Claudia nodded. Fi badayati akuliyati kuntum mislaka tamaman summa akhartu asdiqai annahu yajibu alayya salati fi waqri muhaddadi wa qad faminu fahimuni kuntu mahfuzan li anna ladai asdiqa min diyanati muhtalifatin lakin nazalika yumkinu an yafhamani. Claudia said with a smile. Hal yajibu an akula zalika hatta yafhamu aydan ana da'ana na'adu'u ula fi mararatil qadimati sana'abu maratan ukhra hazarakmi ihfazu wada'an. Rayhana leaves a paper with her number on it and goes to her class. Claudia also returned to his class. The end. Oh my god. The end. Selesai.
Okay. Give applause for Melissa Latifah. Apa rasanya Melissa Latifah setelah performa? Oke, baik.
Oke, Khalis.
Khalis Latifah, penampilan dari Khalis Latifah ini sudah sangat baik sekali. Namun lebih bagus lagi jika Khalis Latifah bisa menampilkan ekspresi wajah dari apa yang sudah Khalis ceritakan di sini. Dan Khalisa juga bisa menggunakan intonasi suara agar bisa menarik perhatian audiens, agar audiens ini tidak merasa bosan ketika mendengarkan cerita dari Khalisa Latifah. Begitu, oke? Okay? Tetap semangat Khalisa Latifah. Terima kasih.
Ron. Oke, Khalisa Latifah. How is your feeling?
Yes.
Then okay, Khalisa, that's good. You use English and Arabic for a long storytelling, yeah? Long enough. Okay, Khalisa, and you also use tool, only picture you use, but maybe next time, you can use different character of voices, yeah. Of two character, you tell to us, yeah. Okay, understand, yes. Khalisa?
Yes, understood.
Okay, give applause for Khalisa Latifah, 10 MAPK.
Khalifah Latifah. Khalifah atau Khalifah?
Khalifah.
Khalifah. Khalifah. Baik. Khalifah Latifah. Alhamdulillah. Ya. Ada wal ajwat minni. Mungkin lebih sebab al-hikayah tawilah. Walakin turidina an tunhi al-hikayah ilal akhir. Ada wal ajwat. Walakin hunaka ya ada labudaan tusrihi aidan minal kalimat al-arabiyah allati sami'tuha misla ad-dhamir. Ad-dhamir lil mar'ah labudaan taquli kunti wa laysa kunta. Sainti. Yana sami'tu huna al-mar'atani, sahih?
Sahih.
Baik. Dan mungkin al-khata qalilah walakin la basa an tujaribi al-hikayah min al-awwal ila al-akhir. Mungkin min ila dhalik. Syukran. At-tasdiq laki.
Baik, terima kasih banyak Khalisa Latifah.
Iya, terima kasih.
Selanjutnya dari perwakilan kelas Muskel C, yaitu ada Ananda Muhammad Faiz Fadila. Pada Ananda Muhammad Faiz, silakan diaktifkan videonya.
Sudah, Ustazah.
Belum terlihat videonya.
Faiz.
Sudah siap, Faiz?
Suara saya terdengar tidak?
Terdengar. Sudah siap?
Yes, I'm ready.
Oke. Okay.
Oke, okay, Faiz, Manila. Time is yours.
Oke. Okay. Give applause for Faiz Fadila.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Good evening everyone. Kaifa halukum jami'an? Thank you. With an interesting, good and special story. I want to tell a story from Central Java. The title is Roro Jonggrang. Once upon a time, there was a kingdom named Prambanan. The people lived peaceably. However, soon their happy lives were disturbed by Pangging Kingdom. The King Bandung Bondowoso wanted to occupy Prambanan. He was a mean king. The war between Prambanan and Pangging could not be avoided. Prambanan lost the war and led by the new king, Bandung Bondowoso. Pangging could win the war because Bandung Bondowoso had a supernatural power. His shoulders were not only humans, but also jinns. These creatures are the obedient Bandung Bondowoso. They always did whatever Bandung Bondowoso asked them to do. The king of Prambanan had a beautiful daughter. Her name was Roro Jonggrang. Bandung Bondowoso fell in love with her and wanted to marry her. If you want to marry me, you have to build 1,000 of temples in just one night, said Roro Jonggrang. Karahat Bandung Bondowoso li annahu ja'ala sya'ba Prambanan yu'ani. What? That's impossible. You just gave me an excuse for not marrying me, said Bandung Bondowoso. But he did not give up. He asked the genies to help him. ثُمَّ عَمِلُوا كُلَّ هَؤُلَاءِ الْجِنَاتِ بِجَدَّ الْبِنَاءَ الْأَفْلِ مَعَابِدِ لِهَذِهِ الْأَسْنَامِ سمع الرجل رغم من السيدة منتظرة أن بناء الأف معبد قد انتهى تقريبا. كانت خائفة جدا، لم تكن تريد الزواج من البندوم بونواسو. ثم خطرت لها فكرة رائعة، طلبت من جميع السيدات المنتظرات لمساعدتها. Please prepare a lot of straw and mortar. Come on, hurry up. Come on, come on, hurry up, ladies, said Trojongram. كل هؤلاء السيدات في الانتظار كانوا مرتبكين. لم يعرفوا لماذا طلب منهم روجونغرام وحد الكثير من القش وقذائف الهاون في منتصف الليل. Listen, all these Chinese are building the temples, right? Yes, of course. We have to stop by them by burning the straw and make someone noise by pounding the mortar. The genies will think that sun is going to rise. They will run away. Genies are afraid of sunlight. أنها عملت اعتقادات كل تلك أجناس الشمس تشرق لم يعرفوا أن ضوء كان من النار التي اشتعل فيها القش. وكان دجال القصف الحاوني مثل بداية اليوم الجديد. كان باندونغ بونواسو غضبا يعلم الروجونغرام خدعه للتو. You can't fool me, Roronjongram. I already have 999 temples. I just need one more temple. Now I will make you the 1,000 temples. With his supernatural power, Bandung Bondowoso made Roronjongram a temple. Until now, the temple is standing in Prambanan area, central Java, and the temple is named Roronjongram Temple or Prambanan Temple. Maybe this is my story. Thank you for your attention. Wallahu muwaffiq ila aqwami thoriq. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi taala wabarakatuh. Give applause for Faiz Fadila. Okay, Faiz, nice storytelling. I like your background and then your intonation and your expression also. So actually we wanna you perform your performances longer and longer. Okay, Faiz Fadila, where are you from?
I'm from East Jakarta.
Oh, East Jakarta. I think you are from Central Java.
Yes,
okay. From East Jakarta. But telling story, legend, yeah. Legend from Central Java. Okay, nice performance. Once more, give applause for Faiz Fadila, the beauty of Ustasi.
Selamat tengah poyip. Muhammad Faiz Fadila. Mas Muka?
Muhammad Faiz Fadila.
Poyip Muhammad Faiz Fadila. Minal marhalah al-wustaci. Baik, al-hikayah la tatilu wa la taqsir. Adinu ada jayid. Tuma al-hikayah nastati an yumkin nazrik ila al-hikayah wa na'rif al-hikayah aydan fi al-Indonesia. Dan al-hikayah hikayah ta'ni ma'lumah ma'na ma'rufah wa ma'lumah mungkin ada huwa takhtar hadihil hikayah lianna ma'rufah Ma'rufah. Tayyib, yumkin ila dalik wa anta jayyid. Teran atau seperti iyahu.
Faiz Fadila. Pertama, saya suka dengan background yang Faiz Fadila gunakan. Ini sangat berhubungan sekali dengan apa yang Faiz Fadila sampaikan, ceritanya. Ini menambah poin plus nih, karena baru satu peserta ini yang menggunakan background seperti ini, Ustaz, ya? Oke, dari tadi mulai MTS, Alia, saya baru lihat ada yang menggunakan background seperti ini. Wah, Masya Allah. Good job, Faiz Fadila. Terima kasih.
You're welcome.
Oke, baik. Selanjutnya kita panggilkan peserta dari perwakilan kelas Mustobe, yaitu ada Ananda Maura Angayomi.
Assalamualaikum.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Maura Angayomi, belum terlihat videonya?
Kayaknya dengan saya lagi buruk.
Oke, Maura.
Ya. Yeah.
How long will you get a good signal?
I don't know.
Is it take long time?
I think yes.
Oh, so for Maura Angayomi, robot is you will show again. Oh, udah ya. Oke, Maura.
Ini mata pasar.
Oke, Maura?
Ya, Ustaz.
Oke. How about the signal? Is it okay to perform right now?
Insyaallah.
Oke ya. No. If the signal is not good enough, you can show again in the last performance. Robot, yeah. Maura?
Okay. Yes. Yes, that nanti aja.
The last performance, ya?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, so for next contestant, please.
Okay. Mungkin bisa cari sinyal yang bagus di rumah atau di sana. Yang lebih kencang sinyalnya. Oke, kalau gitu kita panggil peserta selanjutnya ya, agar Maura bisa mempersiapkan. Oke, peserta selanjutnya yaitu dari perwakilan kelas 2A, Ananda Nurhalisa Hasanah.
Oke.
Oke.
Okay.
Siap.
Insyaallah.
Oke, okay, good evening Nurhalisa.
Good evening, sir.
Oke, okay, where are you from?
Jakarta.
Jakarta. Where is it precisely?
South Jakarta. Lenteng Agung.
South Jakarta. Oke. Okay. Okay, give applause for contestant from South Jakarta, the beauty of ULAA, Nurhalisa Hasanah.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Hello everyone. Kaifa haluk? My name is Nurhalisa Hasanah. Ana min al-fasli ula'a. Today, I want to tell you a story about the lion and the mouse. al-asadu wal-fa'r. Once upon a time, a lion, the king of the jungle, was sleeping under a tree. A little mouse jumped on him. The lion woke up, picked up the mouse, and opened his mouth to eat him. I'm sorry to wake you up. Please don't eat me. I can help you one day, said the mouse. Ha ha ha, that's funny. Okay, I'll let you go, said the lion. A few days later, the hunter's net fell on the lion. The lion couldn't get up. Please, save me, the lion cried. The mouse saw the lion and ran to help. وَشَرَعَيُ كَرَدُلْ حَبْلَ بِأَسْنَانِهِ الْحَدَّ حَتَّى قَطَوَحَ وَخَرَجَ الْأَسَدُ سَلَامًا قَالَ الْأَسَدُ شُكْرًا كَثِيرًا مَا كُنْتُ أَحْسِبُ أَنَّ حَيَوَانًا دُعِيفَ مِثْلَكَ يَكْدِرُ عَلَى مَا لَا أَكْدِرُ عَلَيْهِ أَنَ فَعَجَبَ الْفَأْرُ لَا تَخْتَكِرْ مَنْ دُونِكَ فَلِكُلِّ شَيْءٍ مَزِيَّ. Moral value in this story is we cannot underestimate someone who we think weaker than us because we never know that someday he or she will probably save us. That's all the story of the lion and the mouse. Thanks for your attention. Hadhi hiya kiswatul asadu wal fa'ru. Syukran ihtimamikum. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi taala wabarakatuh. Okay, Nur Halisa Hasana, how is your feeling?
A little nervous.
Okay. Saya Tanzi.
Anawalan. Wahib. Atalik mini la qalil yumkin al-hikaya ma'rufa yubon yana hunaka sami'tu al-hikaya al-far wal-asad wa al-injiliziya min dhalika ayubon sami'tu wa madana qultu hafidhu kadhalik fi amri tilkal hikaya wa yumkin jayid fi al-qisah wa tuhki wa tantiq bil-lughah al-arabiyah al-fusha wa wadihah jiddan wa lam asma' minki al-khata' yumkin bil-arabiyah yumkin minni la dhalik syukran atas fiqiyah.
Okay, Nur Halisa, you talk about cat and mouse.
Asad. Lion.
Lion
oh,
and the
mouse.
The lion and the mouse.
Lion and the mouse. Okay, maybe someday you can use the picture of lion and the mouse. So it will be more attractive. Okay, yeah. Syukran. Thank you very much, Nur Halisa Hasana.
Yeah.
Okay. Applause.
Thank you, Nur Halisa Hasana. Kita panggilkan peserta selanjutnya dari perwakilan kelas Musto'a, yaitu ada Zahwa Azelia.
Ya.
Oke, Zahwa Azalia, mungkin boleh di landscape handphone-mu? Oke.
Oke, gini ya.
Ya. Oke, Zahwa Azalia, the time is yours.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Hello everyone, good night. Hello, I'm Zola Zalia Putri from Mustoa, and now I'm standing here. I want to tell you storytelling, the title of Cinderella. Do you ever heard before about Cinderella? If not, I will tell you how about Cinderella. Okay, once upon a time, there was a young beautiful girl named Cinderella. He lived with her stepmother and two stepsisters. But the stepmother and stepsisters treat Cinderella very badly. The stepmother always gave Cinderella the hard workers in the house, like scrubbing the floor or washing pot and pan, and also preparing the food for the family. So what about for the two stepsisters? They don't do anything, but the stepmother always gave them the beautiful gown, but no one for Cinderella. One day, the king's son gave the invitation to all of women to join the party to the place. The two stepsisters very excited. They were prepared the beautiful gown, the best makeup, and the best hairstyles. So what happened to Cinderella? She couldn't go to the party and Cinderella was sad. But suddenly someone asked to Cinderella, "Oh, what happened for you, Cinderella? Why are you crying?" said someone to Cinderella. And Cinderella very surprisedly like, "Oh, who are you?" said Cinderella. "I am your godmother. I could help you anything. So tell me, why are you crying, Cinderella?" said godmother. And Cinderella answered, I want to go to the party, but I couldn't because my mom and my sister never because my mother and my sister go to the party, but I couldn't," say that Cinderella. So the godmother said, "Well, I could help you to go to the party." Suddenly, the godmother changed a pumpkin into a fine couch. Whoa, that's so amazing. And changed mice into a 2-foot mat. And Cinderella very amazed about it. Like, what happened? And not just that, but Cinderella, the godmother changed a range of dress Cinderella that used from the red to the best gown. That's so beautiful and shiny. And the godmother also gave a slipper glass too. It's very, very beautiful. And Cinderella drove the coach to the palace. When she in the palace, and everyone look at Cinderella. Everyone's so amazed with Cinderella because Cinderella is very beautiful. And the prince fell in love with Cinderella with the first time. And the prince allowed Cinderella to dancing together. And they was dancing and dancing, and Cinderella forget this is a midnight. When Cinderella look at the clock, she looked the clock strip to 12. She reminded about the godmother message, like, "But Cinderella, you must leave before midnight." And Cinderella ran away from the party. When she ran away towards the door, she quickly as she can, the slip left behind. But Cinderella don't care about that. She always run and run again quickly, and Cinderella disappeared from the prince's eyes at the time. Because the prince, because that Cinderella very curious, and the prince fell in love with Cinderella, the prince was tell to all of people he want to marry the woman who have that slippers. So the prince search who has that shoe. And the two steps user tried that slippers too, but no one fit to that slipper glass. But when Cinderella tried that slipper glass, he is very fit to the Cinderella. So, pada akhiran, sama ihrada Cinderella ila kosri. Karena ibu maliki, saya dan cinta, biru yatiba maratan uhro. Tazawujan wa asyuma fisada tinda iman. Maybe I just can tell the little bit story about this. I'm sorry if I had a mistake. Thanks. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi ta'ala wabarakatuh. Hey, give applause for Zahwa Azelia Putri. Okay. The beautiful girl, the beauty of Ustoa. Okay, Zahwa, where are you from?
I'm from Tangerang.
From Tangerang, where is it precisely?
The city of Tangerang, like, yeah.
The center city of Tangerang. Okay. Okay, Zahwa, I like your background, and I love very much your body language, your hand playing. It is very attractive. Yeah. Okay, once more, give applause for Zahwa Azelia Putri, the beauty of Ustoa.
Usto.
طيب بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم مني لقليل أتعليق يمكن العربية قليلة جدا سمعت قليلة وفي الأخر فقط يمكن هذه تس يمكن تعرفين أن مقدار اللغة العربية منك يمكن لا تستوي مستوى ماذا يمكن تستطيع مقدار اللغة العربية لك وفقط وضعت العربية في الأخير يمكن من ذلك ولكن يمكن العربية لابد أن تتوازن بين العربية والإنجليزية في الحكاية يمكن من ذلك فهمت كلامي؟ قليل يمكن طيب شكرا من ذلك أتصفق إياها
زهوة أزاليا penampilan Zahwa Azalia sudah sangat baik sekali. Ada tambahan background-nya, performanya juga bagus, ekspresinya juga mendukung sekali. Dengan gaya tangannya Zahwa Azalia ini menarik perhatian. Nah, akan tetapi di sini yang harus Azalia tingkatkan lagi, ekspresi wajah dan juga intonasi suaranya ini disesuaikan. Misalnya kayak tentang tadi, tentang Cinderella ada Cinderellanya dan juga ada mamahnya ya.
Godmother, peri. Okay,
nah. Godmother.
Oke, okay, nah di sini mungkin Zahwa bisa menggunakan dua karakter suara. Misalnya kalau mamah itu biasanya suaranya kan agak lebih berat atau lebih dibedakan dengan suara Cinderella. Oke, okay. But overall it's okay. Good job, Zahwa Azalia.
Terima kasih.
Oke, peserta selanjutnya. Perwakilan dari kelas 11 MAPK, yakni Dinda Suharyanti. Dinda Suharyanti, silakan diaktifkan videonya. Sudah siap, Dinda?
Oke. Okay. Halo, Dinda.
Yes, Mister.
Oke. Okay. Are you ready?
Insya Allah.
Oke. Okay. But before Dinda performs, I would like to call Maura Angayomi. Hello, Maura. Have you gotten a good signal?
Habis Dinda aja nggak apa-apa, Pak?
Yeah, after Dinda.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, we come back to Dinda Suharyanti. Okay, Dinda, where are you from?
I'm from Depok.
From Depok. Where is it?
Sawangan.
Sawangan. So it is near from Alhamidiyah Islamic Boarding School.
Yes.
Yes, okay. Okay, Dinda, what title of your storytelling?
Malin Kundang.
Malin Kundang. Okay, give applause for beautiful students from 11 MAPK, Dinda Suharyanti.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Ahlan wa sahlan wa marhaban bikum. Ismi Dinda Suharyanti min fasil hadiyata asyara min al-madrasati al-aliyah ad-diniyah al-khassah al-hamidiyah. Ayuhal hadiruna wal hadirat al-ahibba fi buk'ati syarifah ismahuli an ulqiya lakum kisotan arabiyatan wa injiliziyatan qasiratan wa insyaallah nafi'atan lana. Tahtal maudur Malin Kundang Ibnu Akin li ummihi. Abdaw al-Qisah. Hukia annahu kanat imra'ah ta'ishu ma'a ibniha fi faqrin. Wa zawjaha raja'a ila al-Madinah. Walam yarji' walam yukhbiruha bisya'nihi. Wa indaha ibnun ismuhu Malin Kundang. And people in Malin's village make an issue about his father died. And because of it, Malin's mother become hoary and afraid every day. Wali'ana dalik kola Malin ila ummihi. Mada jarubiki ya ummi, ra'aituki annaki bishiddatil huzni. Qalat ummu Malin, hiya Malin, شعرت بشدة الحزن لأنني أفكر عن أبيك الذي لم يعود حتى الآن. وبعد يسمع ذلك يتبسم مالين وقال: يا أمي لماذا تخافين وتحزنين ونحن عند الله رب العالمين؟ يا أمي لا تخافي ولا تحزني ونفوض كل الأمور إلى الله. فأبي في حفظ الله إن شاء الله. قالت أم مالين: نعم مالين أنا أحاول. And after that, مالين worked very hard every night, every day. But it still couldn't get enough money for living. So because of it, مالين decided to find a job in Toba. ولأن ذلك فقال مالين إلى أمه: يا أمي اسمحوا لي أن أذهب إلى طوبة تعيش بدون مشقة. أفلا تفرحين إذا أصبحنا غنيا؟ وكانت أم مالين شمتت ولا قالت قولا واحدا. ولكن فعل مالين في اليوم التالي مثل ما فعله في اليوم الماضي وهلم جرى حتى تسمح له بالذهاب إلى طوبة. وفي ذلك اليوم ذهب مالين إلى طوبة مباشرة. And after 1 year, مالين became a rich man and a successful merchant لأنه تزوج بأجمل المرأة. وبعد تزوجه رجع مالين إلى قريته بأمر تجارة مع زوجته. وذات يوم سمعت أم مال أنه وقفت سفينة فاخرة في هجر، وسمعت أم مال أن ابنها رجع إلى القرية مع زوجته، وهو ما أسعد قلبها لما رأت أن ابنها قد تزوج ويصبح رجالا غنيا. وذهبت أم مال إلى حجز مباشرة للقاء ابنها. وفي حجز ما شاء الله مال، it's you my son, it's you meet your mother. Don't touch me. Who are you, old woman? Don't act like you know me. Marlin, it's me, your mother. You are my son. Ha 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 ha. It's impossible. I'm never born from mother like you. I'm a son of rich and notable family. Stay awake, ugly woman. Astaghfirullah, Marlin. Why you say like that? Why you say like that to me, your mother, which always waiting for you, which always needing for you here? Shut up, Kurt. Please take this woman out from here. No, no, Malin. Don't do like this to me. This is your mother. Don't you remember me? Don't you remember your mother, which always pray for you? Which always kneeling for you? Malin, every day, I always pray to Allah. Raza Allah ayu hafid hayatuka fi ayi makan. But now you throw me away. La'natullahi alayka ya Malin. I told you that fidallaha fi ridul walidin. Wasakhatullah fi sakhatil walidin. Don't you remember it, Malin? Ha ha ha. Hey, old woman. I told you once, go away from here before I cut really mad at you. Okay, Malin, I will go. But you have broken your promise to me. You have broke my heart. Yes, actually you must go. You just disturb me and my lovely wife. Is that true, my lovely wife? Definitely yes, my husband. Hey, old woman, what you say last time? You say my husband is your son? Ha ha ha! It's impossible. Everyone in Toba knows that my husband is a son of rich and notable family. And you just an ugly woman and poor. Go away from here, old woman. Okay, I will go away. La'natullahi alaykuma. Malin, you have broke my heart. Your mother. You, from now on, you are not my son again. I will go away. But now I wish to Allah. I wish Allah, He will give you lesson. He will turn you into stone. وبعد ذلك فصاحب السماء ومجلم الغمام وانتزع البرق وكما قالت أم مال فصار مال حاجرا إلى آخر الأيام. هذا هو قصة مال ابن عاد لأمه. أيها الحاضرون والحاضرات الأحبة، وماذا الحكمة من هذه القصة؟ الحكمة هي رضا الله في رضا الوالدين وسخاء الله في سخاء الوالدين. أنتم دكتا مني إذا وجدت مني الأخطاء والملاقات أرجو من سماحة صدوركم العفو. Thank you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi taala wabarakatuh. Give applause for Dinda Suharyanti. Okay, Dinda, how is your feeling?
Nervous.
Oh, really? I'm not sure. You are really, really ready for this. Do you memorize the text?
Yes.
Yes, of course. I can feel it from here. You have very mastered the material. I like your background. I like your tools. I like your body language, intonation, expression. Is that right? Other judges, do you agree with me? It is very interesting performance.
Pembahan.
Okay. Please, start and see.
Anak. Baik, ataklim ataliq minni laqadil. Ta'aliknya. Idan guna kuntu mu'aliqan wala akunu hakaman. Baik. Ataliq minni laqadil. Al-awal al-arabiyah kathira jidan huna. Ada akhir minal ukhra. Minal mushtarikin al-akharin. هذا هو الآخر لأن العربية كثيرة هنا وليست الإنجليزية كثيرة ثم وجدت قليلا فقط من الخطأ النحوي يمكن وجدت اثنين فقط لكن فلا بأس به تستطيعين أن تصلحي بنفسك ثم الذي يشوشني قليل هذا الضحك الضحك هذا فقط ها 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 ليس هناك ماذا نقول العبارة لإخراج الضحك الصحيح الضحك هذا لابد أن يكون الضحك الصحيح مثل ما تضحكين كيف تضحكين؟ Kamu ketawa kalau kamu ketawa kayak gimana? Ya,
let it smile.
Al-dhahak ada labudaan yakun al-dhahak as-sahih, walakin sami'tu min al-mushtarikin al-dhahak faqat ha ha ha. Ya. Ana la'arif. Kif. Ya, mungkin minila qalil minila dalik. Atas fit iya.
Oke, Dinda Suharyanti. This is good, very good for performance. Good job, Dinda Suharyanti.
Dinda, Malin Kundang ya? Do you know where is this legend story from?
Sumatera.
Sumatera, where?
Padang.
Padang, West Sumatera. Okay. Okay, once more, give applause for the beauty of 11 MAPK, Dinda Suharyanti.
Oke, baik, kita panggilkan peserta terakhir kita pada malam hari ini, yaitu ada Maura Amayomi, perwakilan dari USTO B. Maura Amayomi?
Oke, okay, halo Maura.
Passwordnya. Mas mau guna ya, Ki?
Assalamualaikum.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Okay, Maura, please show us your video.
Udah dinyalain, Ustaz. Masih gak kelihatan?
Okay, Dan. Okay, Maura, where are you from?
Ya, Ustaz.
Yeah, where are you from?
I'm from Lampung.
From Lampung. Wow. Give big applause for Lampung, Maura Angayomi. Okay, Maura. Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, Maura, what is the title of your storytelling?
The title is
Pardon me.
Bawang merah and bawang putih.
Oh, bawang merah and bawang putih. Okay. All participants, please give applause for Maura Angayomi, the beauty of Wustobi.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam
warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Good evening, everybody. How are you today? I hope you're all in very good condition. Honorable to all the judges and all the participants, my name is Maura Angayomi, and I am from Wustobe and class 11 of science. في هذه الفرصة سأقدم حكاية الشعب بعنوان البصل والثوم. And the story begins. Once upon a time, lived a little family. The family consists of father, mother, and a beautiful girl named Bawang Putih. They are a harmonious and a happy family, despite her father was just an ordinary merchant. But one day, the happiness in this family was lost because the mother died. Bawang Putih was very sad because she was very fond of her mother. So did the father. Then, after Bawang Putih's mother died, her father remarried with another woman who had a daughter named Bawang Merah. They became a new family and lived together. At first, Bawang Merah and her mother behaved very well to Bawang Putih. However, the good behavior didn't last long. Soon, her mother and Bawang Merah behaved very, very bad to Bawang Putih. And one day, her father was sick and passed away. Since then, Bawang Putih was treated worse than before. She almost never had a break every single day. But although she should do so many works, she always did it happily. She hoped with such sincerity, her mother would love her someday sincerely. And on the morning, Bawang Putih went to the river and washed the clothes. She was so excited. And because of getting too excited, she was not aware that there was a shirt that washed away. Then she realized that the shirt had been washed away when the flow carried far enough. Then she tried to pursue, but didn't get it. She felt hopeless and immediately went home. Then the shirt was the mother's favorite. Of course, the mother was angry and told her to look for the shirt until she could find it. Then Bawang Putih went back to the river. She suddenly saw someone who was bathing a buffalo, and she asked him about the shirt that washed away. Later, she informed that the shirt had been drifting and it was not far from where she was standing. It was getting dark, and Bawang Putih found a house. Because of completely exhausted, she decided to take a break in the house. And apparently, it housed an old lady who had previously found the shirt. The old lady said that she would return the shirt, but Bawang Putih should accompany the old lady for a week. Then Bawang Putih agreed to stay with the old lady for a week. And within a week, she made the old lady to be so happy because she was diligent and never complained about anything, even though she felt so tired. And after accompanying for a week, she was given a pumpkin as a gift. When opening it, she was very surprised because there were so much gold and gems. She immediately went home to tell the mother and to tell her sister Bawang Merah. Then the golden gem she got immediately seized, and she was forced to tell where those things could be obtained. Then she said that she got it from an old lady who lived near the river. In the next day, Bawang Merah came to the river to stay for a week in an old lady's house, as what Bawang Putih did. But Bawang Merah was so different. She was so lazy. So the old lady gave her a different pumpkin from Bawang Putih. But she didn't care and immediately went home to open the pumpkin with her mother. And apparently, when opening it, there were no gems nor gold inside, but a venomous snake that bit Bawang Merah and the mother. Fi nihayatul hikayah, qad matal basalu wa ummuha li tam'ihima, asha thawmu li nafsiha, lakin hiya sa'idatun wa salamah li anna la yaz'ijuha ahadun. سأقدم من هذه الحكاية هو الخير والصبر الذي اللذان أمهر بالثوم سيحصلهما ولكن الشر والطبع اللذان تملكان بالبصل وأمها سيحصلهما أيضا كما قال في القرآن الكريم في سورة الزلزلة Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Faman ya'mal mithqala dzarratin khairan yarah wa man ya'mal mithqala dzarratin syarran yarah. And that's the end of the story. I apologize if there's some mistakes and sorry for the bad connection. I'm personally very grateful to be given these opportunities. And I hope you're all can get the point or get the moral value from the story of Bawang Merah and Bawang Putih. Lastly, thank you very much for your attention. Syukran katsir. Wabillahi taufiq wal hidayah. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Oke, okay, once more give applause for Maura Angayomi. Oke, okay, Maura, how is your feeling?
I'm so glad that it's finished.
Okay, so good, yeah, that it's finished. Okay, a nice story with the title Bawang Merah and Bawang Putih. We can take some lesson, yeah, from this story. And you also give what is that, namely Al-Quran reading, ya. Al-Quran reading. Wa may ya'mal mithqala dzarratin khairan yarah. Fa may ya'mal mithqala dzarratin khairan yarah. Wa may ya'mal mithqala dzarratin syarran yarah. That is a good lesson. Okay, once more, give applause for Maura Angayomi, the beauty of Worcester B.
طيب اظن وجدتهنا ايضا لا تتوازن بين العربيه والانجليزيه ولكن فلا باس به اظن هناك العربيه ونستطيع ان نتعلم العربيه من هنا wa laisa illa al-arabiyya faqat walakin al-injiliziyya aydan. Idan yumkin fi ma ba'd tastati'in an tukthiri al-arabiyya li'annana nata'allam al-arabiyya wal-injiliziyya. Tayyib, min ila dhalik, syukran. At-tasbiq iyyaha.
Maura Angayomi, penampilan yang sangat baik sekali dan bagus sekali, sangat menguasai panggung. Akan tetapi mungkin lebih bagus lagi jika Maura ini menggunakan dua karakter suara. Dimana di sini ada bawang merah dan bawang putih. Yang saya tahu bawang merah itu memiliki karakter yang jahat ya. Sedangkan bawang putih itu memiliki karakter yang baik. Nah mungkin ketika bawang merah ini berkata, Maura bisa menggunakan intonasi yang lebih tekan lagi, seperti kata-kata yang mungkin nadanya lebih jahat gitu, agar bisa membedakan antara si bawang merah dengan bawang putih, seperti itu. Oke, Maura?
Oke, makasih.
Terima kasih, Maura.
Closing statement.
Oke, baik. Alhamdulillahirrahmanirrahim. Kita sudah sampai di terakhir kontestan kita nih. Nah, makin kesini nih Ustaz nih, kita melihat anak-anak kita ini ternyata pandai-pandai sekali menggunakan bahasa.
Yeah, that's right.
Bahasa Arab, tidak maupun bahasa Inggris. Dari mulai sanawiyah maupun yang aliyah. Wah, saya tidak menyangka sekali ternyata bagus-bagus semua ya Ustaz ya penampilannya. Okay. Sampai yes. Sepertinya saya bingung nih untuk memilih mana yang menjadi juara.
Yes. It is difficult for us to choose which one is the first winner, the second winner, and the third winner. But we will do our best as judges. We will do as fair as possible. Okay. Satanzi, maybe you wanna give closing statement?
Ya, yeah, طيب. نشكركم على كل ممارساتكم كثيرة في هذه ال ماذا نقول كومبيتيشن في العربية المسابقة. نشكركم في كل سعيكم ومحاولتكم وممارستكم لهذه المسابقة ونرجو أنكم تستطيعون أن تأخذوا ما تستطيع أن تأخذوا هنا. Syukran.
Ya, baik, kalau begitu kita tutup.
Oke, okay, and once more, may our agenda, this bilingual storytelling competition, will be a big motivation for all students of Al-Hamidiyah Islamic Boarding School. Oke, okay. Please close.
Kalau begitu kita tutup perlombaan bilingual storytelling competition pada malam hari ini. Kurang lebihnya kami mohon maaf. Wassalamualaikum
warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Alhamdulillahirabbil alamin. Ya, lomba tadi sudah selesai. Sangat bagus dan sangat luar biasa daripada tadi sore ya. Sangat luar biasa. Saya acungkan jempol kepada kakak-kakak aliyah kita.
Dan kalian tahu bahwa salah satu peserta dari lomba storytelling tadi ada ketua ISPAH kita, ISPAH Putri. Masya Allah, siapa itu? Ada yang tahu? Kak, siapa ya ketua ISPAH kita? Ada yang tahu? Ya, yaitu Kak Zahwa dari kelas Wusto'a. Masya Allah. Sangat luar biasa ya Kak Zahwa, ketua ISPAH. Tapi beliau tetap semangat mengikuti lomba storytelling ini, Masya Allah. Oke, karena tadi penampilannya bagus-bagus, saya pun melihat sampai bingung saking bagusnya semuanya. Bener. Sangat bingung, saya sangat bingung. Kira-kira siapa yang menang ya? Kak Zahwa, atau Kak Maura, atau Kak Aisyah, atau Kak Faiz, dan masih banyak yang lain lagi. Kayaknya juri-juri kita ini bertiga nih harus banyak-banyak istikharah malam ini ya. Benar gak Dewan Juri? Oke, benar. Banyak-banyakin istikharah ya Dewan Juri, karena peserta pada malam hari ini luar biasa. Double istikharahnya. Udah istikharah yang tadi tingkat sanawiyah, sekarang lanjut lagi tingkat aliyah. Masya Allah. Dan saya ingin menginfokan kepada kalian semuanya, untuk besok ada acara puncak. Puncak penutupan gebyar, yaitu pengumuman siapa pemenang dari lomba-lomba yang telah kita laksanakan sebelum-sebelumnya. Hadiahnya sangat menarik, jutaan rupiah ya. Benar kah juri? Oh benar. Dari lomba MHQ, MKK, dekorasi kelas, dan storytelling. Itu akan diumumkan besok, jadi pasang alarmnya besok pukul 19.40 kita jumpa lagi di via Zoom. Oke, jangan lupa ya. Dan saya akhiri lomba storytelling pada malam hari ini dengan baca alhamdulillah.
Alhamdulillah.
Oke, see you next time.